Okay.
Here we go. You ready?
Yeah.
So I'm looking at the, looks like African American girl to her lower right. She's looking up. And the girl to her left has got her hand underneath her arm. Okay, so the girl on the ground is looking at the picture.
Here we go.
Ah, so interesting. The girl to the teacher's left tracks her head the same.
Here we go. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Oh man, they're crowding in. Check that out.
It's getting higher.
It's gotten higher. I don't know who said that. It's getting higher. It's gotten higher.
It's getting higher.
It's getting higher.
Gotten higher.
It's gotten higher. I don't know if this is a correction or a...
It's getting higher. It's gotten higher.
Who said that? Another one. Okay, so that's cool. It's getting higher. It's gotten higher. It's getting higher, and it's high.
How much? Hold on. We're gonna let it, because right now the sand is going like this, and it's dancing too. But you know what it's dancing to? What do you think?
Jiggling.
It's doing the popcorn.
Popcorn.
Oh, Louis, look at Liam's finger. Now look at the jar and tell me where the sand is at. Move back a little bit so other people can see.
What did you want, Coco?
Okay. Alexis is touching it. Put your finger there, Alexis. Okay, now look. The sand did what?
Went down.
It sank. The water did what, Liam?
Rise.
It rise. And the rocks stayed at the bottom. So we know then.
She knows that the girl's hand's up.
That matter occupies space.
Wow, when did that girl's hand go up?
So we know then. So I'm looking at the stuff that's right here. And she goes, this little girl. Oh, her hand. So she's looking right at the teacher's hands. She plays with her hair and then hand goes up.
pretty, I think that's interesting. The, nobody's bid for a turn that way. What the hell's going on?
Oh, we know that.
Oh, she says something. Oh, that's good.
So we.
She says her name.
No, then.
Miss, what's her name? Miss something.
That matter of.
What the hell? Why'd that girl get up? What's going on here? It's two boys. Okay. Miss something. Teacher does. That sequence. And here, her head turns, nose down, and here, her head. Look at their gaze. So check it out. So teacher's eyebrows are up. And these two boys here who've been down, maybe talking to each other, looking. The boys have now gotten back on their heels. How'd that work? Look at that. Oh, in the red? Okay, so they're down. How do I get back to that? Huh. Look at that, look at the way she turned her head. Oh man. Look at this. So here's a scene. Here's a scene. Look at that. So there's a scene. These two boys are talking to each other. This girl's looking over here at this girl who's walking away. This boy is looking at the teacher. This boy's looking down at his paper. She's filling them with her pants. Can't tell what she's doing. He's looking down at his paper. She's maybe looking at, he's looking down at his paper. Maybe looking at the teacher. Teacher's, okay, look at that though. The teacher's pointing, point, point, point. And then she turns to her and doesn't. That's interesting, check that out. So she's looking at this girl the whole time she's talking. Pointing to this thing. The girl's looking and going backwards. Check that out. So there's that. That moment, and then compare that to that. Whoa! That's 129, that's interesting. So 129 or so. They're all looking at her.
Jesube. ¿Qué tiene una Coca-Cola? ¿Tiene?
Una tapa de...
Yeah, why did the teacher look at the camera? Right? There's somebody else in this scene. She didn't look at the camera, she was looking at a grown-up.
Tiene
una tapadera.
Y tiene gas. Es agua con gas. Entonces, si le haces así a la Coca-Cola, ¿qué sube? El gas sube.
Y también sí, se te caen los globos. Y te ven los globos.
Las burbujas. Ok, this is what I want you to do.
I don't have enough time on this thing. Ah, look at that. 128, 129. Teachers, 128. They're all listening. Where is that kid? Look at that kid. There at the bottom. Even he's in it. Okay. She grabs the teacher's arm. What is her name? They called her child number two. And the Coca-Cola, no cuando está con una botella y cuando con la vez se va por aquí, se cae, se sube. Se sube. ¿Qué tiene una Coca-Cola? Tiene... The teacher does these designedly incomplete utterances. She knows the answer to the clearly known information question, versions of known information questions. Right at the beginning. What the hell's going on? Okay, this girl doesn't move. Check out the girl in the pink pants. She doesn't move the whole time. Right. She scoots forward maybe. Yeah, she scoots forward. God, I bet I could just watch that little girl's gaze. Teacher, what is she doing at 129? Is she looking at that? Yeah, she is. Look at her craning around. She's pointing and craning. I like her. I'd probably focus a lot on her at some point because she's bodily doing, I think, what part of what's going on here, which is what I might call sort of divided attention between the phenomenon of the bottle and the explanation. What is that? If you live a corner. Oh, so they went from the sand wiggling, this dance, the wiggle dance, to wiggling a bottle of Coke. That's interesting. So topic-wise, the topic changes too from what's happening with the sand in the bottle to wiggling, which is bottles, but what happens when you wiggle other things? And the girl says se calle, which is what the sand was doing, but that's not what the bubbles do. Y cuando lo abres, it goes up. you open it, it goes up, and then it goes down. So she's got all these phenomena, physical phenomena, wiggling and going up and down. She's making that connection that it has gas. Why is it so centrifugal like this? What goes up? The gas goes up. And if it falls, it will explode like this. The bubbles, los bubbles, y también las bubbles. Las burbujas, una tapadera. Oh, I would never been able to answer that question. Se sube, ¿qué tiene una Coca-Cola? Tiene una tapadera. And, oh, that's nice, she didn't correct her. It has gas. That's funny. So it starts out with this bottle, this glass bottle. Man, I wish I had more time on this. This glass vase, she's pouring stuff in, she's trying to figure out what happens to the material that's in there, that I think it's pennies or rocks or something. And then it turns into the Coca-Cola bottle. God, that girl. So if you watch, I'm watching this girl right here. Look, with her hands on her thigh. She starts out with her hand on the teacher's thigh. She pours it in. Hand is, but she's about to lean for it. Wait, is that, what does she say there?
Here we go.
Here we go. Here we go.
Yeah.
And she backs up and says, "You ready?"
Here we go. You ready?
Yeah.
Is she looking down at that? Wait a second. Look at that. I'm backing up now. Kathy's menu. Can I move this somewhere? Teacher has this interesting habit of not just looking at the group, even if she's talking to the group, she's looking at individual kids. I don't want to know what's going on there, because her look is really interesting. I want to know what, okay, so I wonder what the teacher's going doing with her gaze. She's doing something with it that's very cool. Okay, so the girl's hand is on her thigh, this girl. I'm looking a lot at this triad, especially this pair. The way this is a center of activity here, and the way this is a center of activity here. Kind of nexus for stuff. And these two boys. Just like a compass.
Here we go. You ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. You ready?
Yeah, here we go.
Oh, so interesting. Look at that hand. Is that a hand? So.
Here we go. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. You ready? Boy, that's good. Drama. Here we go. Pull back. It's like pause. Dun, 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 dun. It's a... Ah, it's a great gathering. Her hand comes up, and she grabs her arm. Oh God, they're like a pair. Look at the heads. Of course she has to be able to see. She cranes around. I think her hand is still on her arm. No, it's on her leg. There it is, right there. Slides right down. We're in this together. They're all looking. She looks at the teacher and at the thing. She's looking at the, this girl's looking at that whole pair, that whole unit. This kid's looking down here. I think these kids are looking at the bottle. And this girl's looking. Hmm. Teacher, you're looking at, oh, it's sand. It's not, I thought it was coins. It's just sand. It's just sand. What is going on? Her hand is still there. Now, this girl's about to get in her way, right? No. No, not quite. Oh, God, this is a drama. I love it. 15 seconds. 10 seconds of life. And we're done. And they reset. So I come in, this boy here comes in. Let's see, what's she doing? Okay, get your hand off. What was he doing with his hand? Meanwhile, our little girl number two.
It's high. Look at how much. Hold on, we're gonna let it, because right now the sand is going like this, and it eats that.
We're gonna let it.
Because right now the sand is going. Hold on, we're gonna let it. Hold on, we're gonna let.
Hold on.
It's high.
Look at her. Hold on. We're gonna let it. Because right now the sand is going like this, and it's dancing too. But do you know what it's dancing to? What do you think? It's doing the popcorn.
Look at her. She leans in. Oh. Yeah, the popcorn, he says.
It's doing the popcorn.
Look at.
So she moves away from it. This girl, I love it.
Leanne's finger.
Look at Leanne's finger.
Now look at the jar and tell me where the sand is at. Move back a little bit so other people can see.
Yeah, you touch what?
Okay, Alexis is touching it. Put your finger there, Alexis. Okay, now look. The sand. Did what?
Went down.
Exactly. The water did what, Liam?
Sand did what? Went exact. The water did what?
Rise.
It rise. Okay, so there we have the two things that happen later. Se cae, se sube. It goes down, it goes up.
And the rocks stayed at the
bottom.
And the rocks, so there are rocks. The rock stayed at the.
So we know.
Okay. The birth of an idea. Look at her. She's got. The rock stayed at the bottom.
The
bottom.
So we know.
Miss, so we know, miss, and your hands wasn't, miss, she remembers. Her hands are ready. I don't think that has anything to do with the hand going up, but it might. Okay, so the questions on the table were, what'd the sand do, what'd the water do, what'd the rocks do? And the sand.
And that matter occupies space.
I love this. I don't know how it gets to. I don't know.
So we know that.
What the hell? How do we know that?
That matter.
We know.
So we know then that.
We know then. Just pointing. Kids are getting up. The matter. I don't. Content-wise, I don't know how we know that matter occupies space from rocks and sand and water.
Matter occupies space.
She might have. called on that girl, but somebody says something.
And that matter occupies space.
So the teacher didn't ask a question. Kid's handle's already up. So.
Okay, you
can
start.
Oh, can I stop touching?
That matter occupies space.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we know then that matter occupies space. Okay, you can stop. So we know then that matter occupies space. Okay, you can stop. So we know then that matter occupies space. Okay, you can stop. You can do it.
You can stop it, you can do it, she says. And that's when she puts her finger on.
You wanna do what? Here's our experiment. So this is...
Wait, you wanna do what?
You can stop. You wanna do what? Here's our experiment. So this is what I want you to do.
You wanna do what? Here's our experiment. So this is what I want you to do. What is she responding to?
You can stop. You wanna do what? She bid three times, she says. Oh God, teacher looks at her watch. Oh. Oh, we need a collection of times when the teachers look at their watches or clocks. God, I have a lot of those. She doesn't, she says, she frowns. You don't know Coca-Cola? That's because she wasn't listening. Cuando está como una botella. There's all kinds of overlaps in the transcript which are not here. Maybe she's looking at the clock over here. ¿Qué tiene una Coca-Cola? ¿Tiene
una tapadera?
Tiene gas. Es agua con gas. Entonces, si le haces así a la Coca-Cola, ¿qué sube? El gas sube.
Y también se te va a ir.
Y también.
Las burbujas. ¿Qué tiene una Coca-Cola? Tiene
una tapadera.
Y tiene gas. Es agua con gas. Entonces, si le haces así a la Coca-Cola, ¿qué sube? El gas sube.
She's still got her hands on him. Ah, I want 10 more seconds. They're not done. They're just moving out of this.
Here we go. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Here.
There are rocks and sand. So there's this shoulder to shoulder stuff, which is real different from face to face stuff. And I've used it to describe different kinds of being with other people. Kind of circular array. There's but basically facing each other or side to side. God, what time do I have? Ah, almost out of time. None of this is possible if the teacher is not sitting with them on the floor. There's a new, but she's in control of the materials.
It's time.
Look at how much.
Look at how much.
We're gonna let it, because right now the sand is going like this, and it's dancing too. But do you know what it's dancing to?
Homophone for two, right? Two, dancing two, also.
What
is this?
What do you think?
Yeah, that's it. She did it.
No, he's dancing too. But do you know what he's dancing to? What do you think? It's doing the popcorn.
Oh, wait.
Look at Mia's finger. Now look at the jar and tell me where the sand is at. Move back a little bit so other people can see. Okay.
I want to know what's on their papers. If I were doing this, like, who says hot cocoa? Okay.
Alexis is touching it. Put your finger there, Alexis.
I like the hot cocoa joke. Reminds me of James Brown versus Brown v. Board of Education.
Okay, Alexis is touching it. Put your finger there, Alexis. Okay, now look. Okay, Alexis is touching it. Put your finger there, Alexis.
Couldn't move.
Okay, now look. The sand. This is touching it. Put your finger there a little bit so other people can see. Okay, Alexis is touching it. Put your finger there, Alexis. Okay, now look. The sand did what?
Went down.
The water did what, Mia?
Rise.
It rise. And the rocks stayed at the
bottom.
So we know then that matter occupies space.
Turns to hot cocoa. I was trying to get a laugh out of that one. I'd want to pair these two, and I'd want to group these three somehow. She's like a compass. And then this girl's been moving around. I'd want these three and maybe her, maybe him, and then these two, maybe these three. One, two, three, are shifty.
Okay, you can stop.
I love the curve because she was looking for gas. What does it have? It has a top. Sure has a top. And it has gas. So she's got... It rises and falls. It's almost like a conceptual tie. I love this relationship right here.
¿Qué sube?
She's aware. Did you see her glance over? That's interesting. Check it out. Boop. Looking over. She's tied so much. Look, as soon as the teacher moves forward at the end, the girl leans forward.
Okay, this is what I want you to do.